This week marks the anniversaries of two terrorist attacks by Iran-backed Hezbollah. The 1994 bombing of the Amia Jewish Community Center in Buenos Aires, Argentina, and the 2012 suicide bomb targeting Israeli tourists in Bulgaria.